Someone to show you the way. Someone to make your decisions. And I let you lead me astray. Who did you think you were fooling? Said you were missing me blind. But the truth is I knew you were lying. You were using me.
You said that the season lasts for about 7 months of the year. At the beginning of the year and at the end of the year, are the tourists slightly older? Are the demographics sort of like in the summer months, say June, July, August, are there younger tourists that come here? Or is, and say at the end and the beginning, they're sort of older tourists? Or what? How? What's the age group of the tourists that come to Kash?
In summertime, July, August, June, generally young people come to Kash. During spring and winter, older ones, older people come to Kash. The demographically, we say this. I think for older people there are good places to in Kash because of sun. The name of historically name of this area, Kash, the name of Kash is Sun City, light city. Lycia means light city. The sun is very brilliant here.
Yeah.
The people who deal with diving, these sportsmen people say under the sea about 25-30 meters they see under the sea because of these, yes, the sun. For example, there is sun density, you know, 40 kilometers to Tukaş. There are old city under the sea. Because of these, yes.
Would you say that Kash is a family holiday orientated? You could bring the family, young children, come to Kash.
Kash for families. Also, I as a hotel manager and owner, I can advise to all families come to Kash with their family. Because for children, for swimming, and I said before, the other activities, paragliding, diving, bicycling, to swim with caretta. There are two carettas in front of Megisti Island. You know Megisti Island, the nearest island of Greece to Turkey. That island was very important island in history, Mediterranean history, and also a story about this island made a film in Hollywood of this story. For that reason, the people from Europe, Australia, come to visit this island, and there was even living more than 12,000 people before two world war in this island. In front of this island, there is a small island. From Kash, the diving ships go to that small island for diving, and I see last summer when I swimming two big caretta were swimming with people, with the children. Think for example, small children about 10 years old or between 6 and 12 years, they like these animals, yeah. Like caretta and the other fish, and good place. There are good places for children, good bays, good beaches, and good activities.
Let's play a piece of music and we'll come back and we'll talk a little bit more. This one comes from the Clint Boone Experience, White No Sugar.
Sit around, you're gonna put it on your waistline. Don't stand alone in these strangest of times. There's no explaining the things that might happen. There's now a new home for technology and fashion. She heard it from someone in Hong Kong who read it on a screen in Beijing. It was posted on a site in Seattle. And me, I read it on the back of a cigarette packet and said,
election beats electrocution, man. This is the new revolution. It's taking me way high. I like it white with no sugar. When I ride on the highway,
she said she was looking for a basic introduction, and that creation is an anagram of reaction. Said she was a user, IBM out of South Africa. I was a receiver in a cafe bar in Manchester. I replied that boredom is an anagram of bedroom, and that it's so good to see kids on the streets again. The only people I don't wish to meet are singing of the pigeons in Senile Street, and that yes, this is a new revolution.
Revolution. It's taking me way high. No sugar when I ride on the highway. Ooh, it's taking me way high. I like it with no sugar
fully loaded PC in DC.
This is definitely a new evolution.
It's taking me way high, but I keep wiping no sugar.
Family orientated holiday center, Cash.
Exactly, family oriented place. There are family oriented for daily trips also. Family oriented, Cash is central of I said before Lycian history. Lycian cities, the central city. Cash is central city of Lycia. For this. Everywhere, every Lycian city, far from Kash, about 40 kilometers. Patara, 40 kilometers. The Patara, you know, the longest beach of Turkey, third longest beach of the world. And ancient city of Patara, the capital city of that was capital city of Patara. And I said before, parliament building first founded in the history in the world. Patara 40 kilometers, Kısantos 40 kilometers, Saklıkent, you know, canyon, hidden canyon is 40 kilometers, Kekova, sunken city is 40, Mira, Noel, Baba, Nicholas, Father Christmas, birthplace and lived places. Also 40 kilometers, and I said before also the forests, cedar forests, 40 kilometers. All these places is good for children also. They see Noel Baba.
There's lots of activities to do in the surrounding areas of Kash. Now, Turgut Bey, what's your vision of, say, Kash? What would you like to see, Kash? You'd said that you'd like to see a small airport here. What else would you like to see? Say 10 years time, what would you like to see Kash becoming or to be?
That is right. Kash is an important tourism place in Turkey, in the world also. You see European places, countries, and seasides. For example, I have been in Monaco and Monte Carlo. Kash is like symmetry of Monte Carlo. One side of face is Monte Carlo, the other side of face is Kash. Exactly like that. For that reason, Kash naturally very very nice place of Mediterranean. But transportation to come to Kash is very difficult and very expensive. You know, petroleum prices last 4 years, four times growed up. Yeah. But airplane prices, gas prices lower than bus and car lower than that. For that reason, people prefer to transport by planes. We have Kash is no airport. Because of this, it's expensive for people to Kash. And for prevent to this. It's necessary to build an airport, small airport.
What else would you like to see apart from an airport? Anything else?
Excuse me?
Apart from an airport being built, a small airport, Once you've got that, what else would you like to see in Cache, say 10 years time?
Many people will come. Tourism revenues is very important comparing with the other revenues for the countries. Tourism better, the best one, I can say the best one. I know, for example, in textile sector, it's necessary for example, 1 year, after 1 year you export your product and collect the money from abroad. And many things use for producing this product, but tourism no expenditures for producing not necessary for producing. This is net revenue. Value added is very high in tourism. For people who live in Kash, for people live in Turkey, if a small airport built in Kash, this revenue very nice. Yes.
If you have a small airport, then it will massage the whole of the economy in the area of Kash.
That's exactly right. That's good.
Turgut Bey, thank you very much for your thoughts on tourism in Kash. I wish you and your hotel and Kash the best of luck for tourism in the future. Thank you very much for talking to me.
Welcome. We thank you.
And that brings us to the end of another of our programs, Inside Tourism. We'd like to thank our guest, who was Turgut Bilgin, for being with us. The program is produced by Telek Kalundra and presented by myself, Nick Wardshaw. Be sure to join us again next week for another edition of our program, Inside Tourism. Until then, goodbye.
Inside Tourism.